continue to play the game. You have yet to learn the lesson. You call me a madman, but are you capable of seeing the madness inside yourself?
Checking incoming data. No data found. Verify DNA. Two matches found. Narrowing down research. Analyzing trap. Analysis complete. Type of trap verified. Experimental. Reboot and activate system. Entering phase 1. Adding two components.
Everyone has died. years in the hospital. Why? Tell me what happened. What do you want? You won't stop. Don't go in that house.
Thank you. Thank you. himself.
Scream.
never appreciate life until they have to work to save their own. They go from cradle to grave expecting the world to give them everything. And the sacrifices they have to make to stay alive. I show them the possibility of death. We will see what sacrifices you will make when the time comes.
is Earth's primary source of energy. Without this energy, we will vanish. Terminating all forms of life. Leaving no man behind.
Whisper. No. You're not powerless in his name. But if you don't have power to condemn sin, if you don't have power to correct your own evil, if you don't have power to inspire men and women to change in their life, then Christ is not a power in you. If you don't have power to correct your own evil, power to inspire men and women to change in their life, then Christ is not a power in you.
Thank you. control. Call it hard, call it rough, call it fucking faggot stuff. I don't give a shit, don't fuck with the radical.
Denying God's plan. When the end comes, will you spit in my face? Or beg to be forgiven for your disgrace?
Get down on your knees and pray for acceptance of the Lord.
Satan! The greedy, the pride they stand. Get down on your knees and pray for exemption. No normal salvation, a radical redemption.
uprising or insurrection is a refusal of obedience or order.
Them. me tell you who to blame. Blame the boy lying at your feet, his body oozing life through the hole in his stomach where the bullet tore him apart. Blame him for challenging you, for not looking away and for not backing down when you pulled out the gun. Blame your mother for bringing you into this world when she was but a kid herself, and for dragging you up, not bringing you up. Blame society for not giving you hope. Blame your father for not being there, the man who looked after himself instead of looking after you. Blame anyone but yourself for not being strong enough to put down the gun.
worse.
Redemption Demon Dash.